Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to set up Furious Gold box or dongle. First, you connect the box or dongle to your PC. It might prompt you for a setup. Just wait for that to complete. And then you download maintenance zip. I will link to that and you extract. The password is Furious. Now, the next thing is to install drivers. Ensure to disable driver signature verification. I'll link to that also because these drivers are unsigned. Now the next thing is to install to run maintenance.exe. You can run as administrator. Alright, in the dashboard you click on Go Furious Support. Ensure your dongle is connected to the bus is connected to the PC. If you have an error here that asks you to connect to contact your reseller, that means your bus has not been activated yet, so you should contact wherever you bought it from. But if everything is okay, you should have this registration page. So you fill in the details, your details, and you select the packs which you intend to activate. Now some dongles or boxes come with all packs available to you for activation. Some come with just three, so you just select based on how yours came. Mine came with three packs to be activated. Alright, so that is done and you can see your details here. Alright, so back to the maintenance. You tick program box packs and select the packs for activation and click execute selected operations. And you wait while the box or dongle is reprogrammed for these packs. Alright, so that is done. You can now download the modules of your choice and you are good to go. So that's how to set up Furious Gold box or dongle.